Thank you. history of jazz, say 20 years from now, does jazz?
Well, first place, they want me to call it jazz. She'd call it new music or another name. Because I associate jazz with, you know, those uncle song words that white people use. You know, jazz, that's what it means to me. Because when you go in the record store and you see people walk past the jazz, you know the corner where they have jazz, you walk right past them. So the fusion is, that's it nowadays for us to ad lib again. It's a better background.
Jazz is dead, and I can give a fuck what they said. For this music, only y'all people bled. I'm owning all my masters, hear me, jazz is dead. Born from the black intellectual mind, swinging with that Afrobeat and J Dilla time. See, we the true torchbearers, open your eyes. Ain't about to let these institutions teach my culture to die. You can't gentrify our spirits when the people are lying. We gon' set black music free and watch the vibrations rise. I got me rapping, jazz is dead, get that shit out your mind. Brought the elder Gary Barson to tell you why one more time. Let's go!
Thank you. how to make my music.
What is that music?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm here.
Yo, I bring death to life to Jazz Lazarus. I lounge in the whole house, my name is a perfume. She move like a saint, but the dance cadaverous. Heard she sing songs on the stage of a full moon. Listen to it, the philosophical nigga music. Learn a couple words, you might even get to do it. Mass produce the habits of rhythm. Leave me in the dark with a match in the prism. You got a diploma, but gotta get paid. You laughing and smiling, but dancing and change. Shit, you gon' be the death of me. See, jazz don't be the death of me. See, jazz don't be the death of me. Hey, see, jazz don't be the death of me. Hey, see, I'll show you the recipe. Hey, see, jazz don't be the death of me. See, I'll show you the recipe. See, jazz don't be the death of me. See, I'll show you the recipe.
Pastor Cleve. Shoot. Michael King on the piano and keyboards. Eric Wheeler on the bass. Francesco Ciniglio on the drums. And my name is Theo Croker on the trumpets. Thank you very much. That was a couple songs. The first one is called Foreknowledge. The second one was called Jazz Is Dead. It's dead, I'm sorry. Let's fucking get over it, bro. And followed by that was a song entitled The Messenger, which was a tribute to the great Elvin Jones. We're going to play a song now that features the vocals of one Miss Jill Scott from the album Love Quantum. This is entitled To Be We. Y'all all right? Come on, Jazz Doc. Y'all all right? Yeah. Why everybody in the back? Y'all cool? Y'all need anything, just let us know. A chair, something. No, we love you.
Thank you. Thank you. Grind in, let me see your eyes. Here's mine, oh hi. I'm welcome, journey entry, my universal university. Pouring, 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 pouring.
Thank you very much. To be we. We're going to play now a song written by a great mentor of all of ours and a great steward and purveyor of this art form. One of the greatest trumpet players ever to have lived and one of the coolest motherfuckers that have ever walked the planet. Can I say motherfucker on the radio? What's up, motherfuckers? This is a song entitled Roy Allen, and it's written by Mr. Roy Hargrove.
Thank you.
never let me go. Love me much too much. For if you let me go, my life will lose all its touch. Where would I be without you? There'd be no place for me without you. Never let me go. I'd be so lost if you went away. There'd be over 1,000 hours in each day. Without your love, I know. Because of one caress, my world was overturned. At the very start of it, all my bridges burned. My flaming heart was simply the cause of it. You would never leave me, would you? You would never, ever, ever, ever hurt me. Make some noise for Michael King on the piano and keyboards. Mr. Eric E.W. Wheeler on the bass. Francesco Ciniglio on the drums. My name is Theo Kroger on the trumpet. Thank you so much for coming out. Make some noise for Jazz Doc Chikuyi. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Thank you very much. Again, Mr. Eric Wither on the bass, Francesco Ciniglio on the drums, Michael King on the keys. My name is Theo Croker. Thank you so much. Peace and love. Francesco Ciniglio, Mr. Eric E. Dub Wheeler, Michael Caine. He's double fisting, Michael Caine. My name's Theo Croker.
We could play one more. We gotta leave in like 4 hours, but we'll play one more, cause we love y'all. Here we go. Yeah, we're not going back to anywhere. We're going to the next job, you know? London. London. He's staying for a while. Everybody get his number, because everybody says Prague is this amazing city. I haven't seen it yet. It's my third time here, and nobody has showed me a fucking party. I haven't left the club at 7 in the morning. None of that shit. And everybody's like, no, Prague is the shit. It's the shit. All I've seen is Jazz Doc and the Hotel Petter. Come on, man. Change that for me. It's like the fifth most visited. I don't want to see a castle or architecture. I don't give a shit. I want the people. I want to fucking like have some kind of memory of Prague, other than, you know, the music and everything. But I'm just saying, prove me wrong, and If you can't prove me wrong, Mike is here for another day or so. Prove, you know, I want him to tell me stories or something. All right? That's all, you know. You guys asked, so I told you. It's the truth.
Thank you.
Once again, that's Michael King on the keys. Mr. Eric Wheeler on the bass. Francesco Ciniglio on the drums. My name is Theo Kroger on the trumpet. Thank you so much. Peace and love.